Today we ask God's blessing on a new venture for Creighton School of Dentistry, the Department of Diagnostic Sciences.
We saw the convergence really of a lot of factors that caused us to reevaluate our current structure and look for better ways of doing our teaching mission, but also a service mission to our patients. Those wonderful men and women and children that come to our school are the lifeblood of our clinical education program. And we are, as a dental school, known for our excellence in clinical education. And many of you may not know, but last year we had 11,000 patients that we serviced with more than 46,000 patient visits in this facility. The new technology we're talking about is something that's been delivered to the dental profession. It's called cone beam computerized tomography. So this technology allows us a three-dimensional look into jaw structures that heretofore we really only were able to see in two dimensions.
On my part, I could not be more proud of you for bringing us to this day at the School of Dentistry. What I love about this new department is this. This is such a great example of meeting the changes that we face in the education of our students, and how you really prepare them to be not only outstanding dentists, but outstanding people as well. So my thanks to the faculty and staff for making that all possible.
There's a long-standing saying among pilots, plan the flight and fly the plan. And that's what we did. The results have been the creation of a new Department of Diagnostic Sciences responsible for 11 academic courses, 7 clinical courses, and 4 lab courses spanning freshman through senior years, all of which enhances the education of our students and elevates the level of care for our patients.
This shows that in every aspect of our health sciences, we transition, we grow, we take our individual specialties and professions and make them and mold them into what our patients need, what our students need, and what society needs. What an amazing day.